According to Norbert Mao, the party president of the Democratic Party, the problems within this party should not make people bitter, but instead they should make everyone better. In a news conference today, he explained that the unruly party members will not bother them. They will instead go by the decision of the party organs. He further called upon the Democratic Party members to rediscover themselves.
Policy is one of reconciliation, based on discussing issues. That is why we have not taken a hard line. But in a short while, we are going to suggest some disciplinary measures against some errant leaders, because they are a liability to the party.
Mao also scoffed at some of the opposition members who secretly deal with the bigwigs within the NRM party in the night, and they deny during daytime, adding that many of these will continue to be exposed.
Who has messed up the Lord Mayor? It is his friends. They put him like a ball on a high place to be kicked. You know, when you want to kick a ball, you put it on a raised ground. Even what we have done, I am going to be there in the government welcoming so many of your so-called opposition leaders when finally we are going to work together. Keep the recording of what I've just said, because it is going to happen. And the day it happens, I want your apology.
This year, Democratic Party will hold regional meetings across the country to explain more about the cooperation agreement which was signed with the NRM party. Mao urges that this agreement was signed in a good heart, and through it, the country will witness a peaceful transition of power.
To assure the genuine members of DP, as opposed to the fake supporters and opportunists, that the future of DP is bright, and we enjoy our independence to decide. NRM does not decide for DP, just like DP does not decide for NRM. The cooperation is about areas where we agree. Where we agree to disagree.
In his capacity as the Minister of Constitutional Affairs, Mao is advocating for the federal system of government, amendments in the electoral system, and a national dialogue among all political parties. Report compiled by Jaliat Namuwaya for the news.